throwback thing. That's drilled down the right field line, headed toward the corner. It's out of here. A bullet of a home run off the bat of Jay Bruce. His 18th home run of the year. And now it's 7-2 Washington.
Remember last night, Joe Glenn came in. Wilmer Flores, first batter he faced, hit a home run. Bruce does it to Kelly.